Today, I am going to introduce four important words. Understand? There are some universal dharma. For example, yama, like ahimsa, satya, asteya, aparigraha, brahmacharya, non-violence, integrity, celibacy, living with minimalistic things, the minimalistic lifestyle, and non-stealing. These five are sarvabhaumya vrata, universal virtues. Whether you are a Shaivite, Vaishnavite, Smartha, Tantric, Agori, any sampradaya you may be, you may have a little different interpretation of these universal values on in your sampradaya, but the value itself is sarvabhaumya, universal. Same way, shravana manana nididhyasana. See, this yama, ahimsa, satya, asteya, aparigraha, brahmacharya, this five is popularized by Patanjali's Yoga Sutra, but that does not mean this five belongs to only Yoga Sampradaya. This is universal. In Agama also, if you go to Agama, you will see the same yama, maybe with a little different definition, that's all. Different wording, that's all. And you go to Tantra, you will see the same five with maybe little different definition, that's all. If you go to Vedanta, you will find the same. Either Vaishnava or Shaiva, Shakta, Gaumara, Ganabatya, Smartha, Agora, Pashupada, in any tradition if you go, these five are like a universal values. Same way, Shravana Manana Nididhyasana, intense listening, cognizing, coming to powerful conclusions and manifesting, living. Shravana Manana Nididhyasana, this template is introduced by Vedanta Sampradaya, but it is universal, which can be applied in all sampradayas, even in Shaiva tradition. Shravana, listening, coming to the powerful conclusion, manana and nididhyasana, manifesting, is a basic template. Same way, today I am going to introduce four words. This is a basic template for the whole Hinduism, all dharma based traditions, Buddhism, Jainism, all dharma based traditions, including Buddhism and Jainism. These four words, listen carefully. Anavopaya. These four are independent methodologies for liberation, enlightenment, or solution for any problem. These four are not leading one to another. No. Independent. Anavopaya, Shaktopaya, Shambhavopaya, Anupaya. These four words. Listen. Don't think Anavopaya leads to Shaktopaya. No. Shaktopaya leads to Shambhavopaya. No. Anavopaya is different, separate, independently it can lead you to enlightenment from beginning to end. Shaktopaya is separate, independently it can lead you to enlightenment from beginning to end. Shambhavopaya is separate, it can independently lead you to enlightenment from beginning to end. Anupaya is separate, it can lead you to enlightenment from beginning to end, independently.